All of the people in Grandmaster Moy Yat's village were very excited to see the Lofong in the village. And they heard about Grandmaster Moy Yat's Kung Fu all the way from 20 years ago in Hong Kong. So when we got there, they couldn't wait to see Grandmaster Moy Yat's Kung Fu. So we were very honored and proud to demonstrate the Kung Fu for the village. They enjoyed it very much.